Pre-built layouts can get repetitive and boring, but with WP Fluent Forms, you can now add your own style to your online forms using CSS classes. Open up the form you want stylized and head to the Settings and Integration tab on the top of its editor. Select Custom CSS/JS from the sidebar. You will be given a unique form ID for every form. It appears highlighted above the shell. Make sure you put it in your CSS class. We have provided a few CSS classes in the documentation for your ease. You'll find the link to that in the description of this video. Use these classes and tweak them to give your forms the desired outlook. With these custom CSS classes, you can change your submit button style or even all the input fields style. You can customize the font styles. Label styles can also be tweaked according to your will. If you get bored with the step button style over and over again, you can change that too. Similarly, you can tweak a lot of styles using custom CSS to give your form a unique look. Remember to save before launching, or the customized CSS classes will not come into effect. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.